Hello there, my name is Dominic and today I'm back with another LG factory service remote control video. Today I'm going to show you how to change the screen size on your television. To do that, you just press the adjust button, enter the password as 0413 and just enter into tool option 1 at the top over here. While over here, you'll notice that we have inch, tool, maker and LVDS bits. What I'm going to teach you today is the inch option. Over here, you can see that this television is set to 32 inches. This television is set to 32 inches, but in some instances, you need to change this. In this video, I'm going to teach you why and how to do it. This motherboard, you can see, is from a 42-inch television, which is 42LN540V. Now, the first two digits, 42, denote the screen size of the television, which is a 42-inch television. The third letter denotes that this television is an LED television, and the fourth letter denotes that this television was made in 2013. Now, in the same year, sticking with the same series, LG also released the following televisions, which is the 47LN540V and the 50LN540V. These are the 47 and 50 inch televisions, respectively. So, these three televisions, the 42 inch, 47 inch, and 50 inch, use exactly the same motherboard, which is what you can see over here. Now, when repairing LG televisions, sometimes you will find that one of the motherboards is actually very cheap than the motherboard that you actually want. For example, you might need a 47 inch motherboard, but you will find that the 47 inch motherboard is actually very expensive than the 50 inch or the 42 inch motherboard. So this means you can actually get a cheaper motherboard and change the screen size on your LG television. So apart from the first two digits, if you notice that the other digits are exactly the same in different models of the same series, then that means that the motherboard is usually interchangeable. The same works for these 2014 models. This is 42LB552V. The 42 inch, 49 inch and 55 inch actually use exactly the same motherboard. That also works for these 2016 models, that is 43LH547 and 49LH547. They both use exactly the same motherboard. So if you are using a 49 inch motherboard to fix a 43 inch motherboard, you need to change the screen size in your 43 inch TV from 49 inch to 43 inch. I hope you get what I'm saying. So just keep this in mind. If for whatever reason you find that the other digits in a model number are exactly the same in another television which is of a different screen size, the motherboards are interchangeable. So for example, when it comes to 2015 models, we had this television 43LF540T. The same year we also had the 49 inch, which is 49LF540T. These two motherboards are interchangeable, and this is how you change the screen size. Press the adjust button on your factory service remote control, enter the password as 0413, press OK at the tool option 1, and scroll down to the screen size. Now, I told you that this motherboard was from a 42-inch television, and I replaced this motherboard with a motherboard that I got from a broken 50-inch television. I'm sorry, I didn't get the footage. It was at a customer's place. So this is what I did at the customer's place. I just took my remote control and I came to tool option 1 and I removed the inch from 50 and I selected 42. That's it. Then you switch off the TV and you switch it on back again like I told you in the very first video, and you are done. What you can see over here is another very similar motherboard to the one that I have. What differences do you see? You can see that these two screen connectors are very different. That's because this motherboard is from a 32-inch television and this television is a 720p television. So that means that you can't interchange these two motherboards. This one only works on the 32-inch television and this will work on the 42-inch, 47-inch and 50-inch television. This video is related to another video that I did about changing the LG TV model number and serial number after changing the motherboard. So it's not a must you do this too. The TV will just work fine even if you don't do this. So if you want to be a good technician, you want to be meticulous, you can do this. So this is the motherboard that I actually replaced. You can see that the main IC is burnt over here. The HDMI port over here is also very loose too. So that's it, guys. I hope you learned something new today. Post any questions that you may have in the comments below. Thank you for watching and goodbye.